In a groundbreaking article published on The Guardian, Southampton discovered many similarities between Florio's writing style and the anonymous author behind the First Folio. He demonstrated that the words, the spellings, and the grammar were familiar to Florio.